going war, how you going beef if you ain't got funds? Better gain the whole clique, my nigga live anything. Chain hanging to the floor, I know the shorty like that.
Set us the other day. Yeah, he was getting right. Yeah, nigga dropping some game, taking some motherfucking names, and showing the niggas, boy, I'm good. Yeah, nigga, I might have got shot in the neck, and whatever I got shot at, nigga, but nigga, I'm straight, nigga. Yeah, man, yeah, come on, man. You better tap on in the Mr. Baby Joe, nigga. Free top out that box till we see top. It's just that motherfucking signal now. Say, you from Louisiana, then you know what the motherfuck going on, brother. But at the same time, man, let's tap on that, brother. Baby Joe, yeah, sends a message after recovering a gunshot wound, baby. Yeah, nigga. Let's tap on that, boys and girls.
I'm live. He kind of sent a little message after he got shot.
I was in the face shot, took him again, a face shot. I took on both shots. Come again, I got some more shots.
As y'all can see, baby Joe.
Baby Joe, no, he ain't waste no time. Now, see, that right there was a fire. Nigga, put that in a rap, nigga. Yeah, nigga, put that in the rap and drop some game on their head. You know what I'm saying? Drop some game on the boy's head and put that in the song. Nigga, drop a song. Nigga, yeah, we need some music now, baby Joe. Yeah, we need some music,
yeah,
baby.
Yeah, I took about 4 shots. Come again, I got some more shots. I ain't gonna lie, right now is the time to be humble and thank God.
Well, because not.
You gotta think about it, man. He could have been gone for real, man. Like, there's anybody, though, man. Anybody can get shot and killed. But just for him to survive them next shots, man, he ought to be thanking God, getting on his knees right now, man. For real.
And yeah, the brother do got a point. Baby Joe should be on his knees, praying on the Most High and saying, well, thank you to let me see another day. Yeah, thank you to let me see my son grow up, nigga. Yeah, thank you for let me see nigga even breathing, nigga. Yeah, nigga. As far as the being humble, no, nigga. I wouldn't be humble, nigga. If I was Baby Joe, I'd be like motherfucking Tupac. You remember when Tupac got out of jail, from Sugar Knight Free? Paid that bond for Tupac. Yeah, nigga, Tupac came on here, nigga, dropping some game, taking names. So yeah, Baby Joe, nigga. Nigga ain't fuck being humble, man. Come drop some game. Yeah, nigga. And take some names and open up a whole lot of brains. Yeah, that what it's about anyway, fuck. We that listen to the music, let's keep it real. We wanna hear the rappers talk about the hardcore shit. Yeah, nigga, that what we like. So yeah, nigga. Fuck being humble. Come on here and drop some game, take some names, and you hear me? Yeah, nigga, and Baby Joe, nigga, it look like Baby Joe recovered. Yeah. Look like Baby Joe done recovered from the gunshot wounds already, man. So yeah, man, on free top out that box, brother. Baby Joe done motherfucking drop a song and drop some game. So nigga, we all waiting to hear what Baby Joe got to say. And just that simple, nigga, real spit of gang shit. Y'all drop down in the comments below and let me know what y'all think about this, brother. Y'all think Baby Joe should be humble? Y'all think Baby Joe should get on the ground at nighttime on his knees and pray to God that he made it? Y'all think Baby Joe should get on this Tupac shit and start dropping boohoo songs, nigga? Yeah, I don't know what I think. I think fuck being humble, nigga. Drop the songs and drop some game. And fuck, it is what it is, man. But y'all drop down in the comment section and let me know what y'all think, brother. You feel me? It's just that super nigga real spit of game shit, boy. Class is out of session, baby.
Look, I wiped that pussy nigga nose, nigga thought I banged 4K trailer, spitter really thug, and I pull up with the Glock or the Mac and get it poppin', bitch, I'm really yeah. She gon' suck a nigga up cause she already know I'm really yeah. Spitter game.